in a crucial situation, you know, when they perform situations. So it's a real moment. We have been proud of him. I'm very good at the right spot at the right time. So you got to thank God for that.
Sepp, you had the big steel strip of the Cozy that kind of, when you guys were really struggling there and you get it to Pete and he finishes that play.
I know I had to make up for, you know, the foul that I did. You know, that was the best one. I pretty much take it disrespectful, you know, when someone isolated at the top of the key. So I knew if I wasn't going to get the steal, I was going to get a contested shot. So I'm glad I did my part. You know, got to break out and one.
How happy are you for Adam? What do you think it means to him?
Oh man, it means a lot to him. I know he's a guy that don't show emotion, but he showed a lot of emotion when he came in his locker room. You know, a lot of guys bash him. But he made the layup at the right time. So I'm very proud of him. Proud of you, my teammate. Proud of him.
I don't know what the final stat was, but you guys really took care of the ball. I think your first turnover didn't happen until 3 minutes to go in the game. How big was that to take care of the ball?
It's very big, you know, knowing that the game we lost, the previous game before that, I don't know, we probably turned it over way too many times than we usually do. But in this type of game, and you know, in NCAA tournament, you have to value the ball as much as you can. And I think that's what we did. We took pride in that.
What about, might as well go there with the Cozy when you foul him on the three. I mean, were you just closing out on him?
I mean, I wanted to make it as tough as possible. He has a, you know, a funky release.
Yeah.
You know, so, I mean, I wasn't expecting it. I fouled the guy. I admitted to coach I did. You know, but, I mean, you got to give that guy credit because he came up and knocked three straight free throws down in clutch situations. So, big ups to him. He's a great player. He's got a lot of respect for me.
How did your teammates and coach help you out in a situation? Oh.
Temple had a lot of momentum, especially after that, going into overtime. And then you guys took the lead, then they came back and took the lead. And then your steal seemed to be pivotal at that point. You guys needed a big play like that. What did you see on that play? And then, of course, your pass to Pete for the play.
I just heard Wood tell me I was by myself. You know, and I take pride in defense. You know, that's what I do. I know I was at the top. I was getting ISO. So, you know, I just wanted to make a play, you know, and make up for the foul that I had before. You know, I got the steal. You know, I was able to lead the break. And happily, my guy Peter was right there, you know, the trail. And, you know, dish out.
So.